We're following breaking news right now. Former Alabama House Speaker Mike Hubbard just turned himself into the Lee County Sheriff to begin serving his 4-year prison sentence for an ethics violation conviction. That's according to the NBC station in Montgomery. We'll continue to follow this breaking news and get you an update as soon as possible.